Hey guys, it's Alicia, and today I'm going to show you how to set up the correct Outlook SMTP settings to send emails. With an Outlook SMTP server, you can configure your preferred email client to send emails using your Outlook account. Or, if you have a WordPress site, you can also configure WordPress to send its emails using your Outlook account to improve the reliability of your site's emails. In this video, we're going to cover everything you need to know about the Outlook SMTP settings. We'll start by sharing the actual SMTP settings themselves, along with the POP3 and IMAP settings, and then explain how to configure WordPress to send emails using Microsoft Outlook. Of course, before we get too far, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe, ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. So, let's get started. Here are the details that you'll need to configure your email client or WordPress website to use the Outlook SMTP server. The Outlook SMTP server does have the same sending limits that you should be aware of. You can send up to 300 emails per day to 100 recipients. While the Outlook SMTP server lets you send emails using your Outlook account, POP3 and IMAP let you import emails that other people have sent you. We'll cover IMAP here in a bit. If you want to use an email client, it's also important to add either the POP3 or IMAP credentials to receive emails from Outlook in your email client. In general, IMAP is better than POP3 if you want to access emails from multiple devices, because it allows two-way syncing. However, POP3 can be a better choice if you're only using one device. You should note that Outlook disables POP3 by default. To enable it, click on the gear icon in the top right corner of the Outlook interface and search for POP. Then click the result for POP and IMAP. Under the POP options area, select Yes under the Let Devices and Apps Use POP option. You can then choose whether or not to let apps and devices delete emails from Outlook or preserve them permanently. Once you save the changes to enable POP3 access, you can use these settings. IMAP is usually a better option if you want to access emails from multiple devices. Outlook enables IMAP access by default, so all you need to do is use these settings. Suppose you want to import the reliability of the emails that your WordPress site sends. In that case, you can also configure your WordPress site to send its emails using the Outlook SMTP server. The setup process mainly involves plugging the Outlook SMTP server settings into a WordPress SMTP plugin. To configure WordPress to use an SMTP service, you need a WordPress SMTP plugin. There are several popular options, but we recommend the Post SMTP plugin because it's 100% free and includes features to debug any potential issues you might have with your site's emails. To get started, install and activate the free plugin from WordPress.org. Then, go to the new Post SMTP area in your WordPress dashboard and click the option to Show All Settings. Then, go to the Message tab and enter your From email address and name. The email address should be your Outlook account email, while the name can be whatever you want your recipients to see. Make sure to save your changes when done. Next, open the full settings again by clicking the Show All Settings link. In the Account tab, choose SMTP from the Type dropdown and make sure the Mailer Type dropdown shows Post SMTP. You should now see an expanded set of options below the Outlook SMTP Server Details field. Enter them as follows. Make sure to save the settings once you've added all the details. Now you've finished configuring your WordPress site to send emails using the Outlook SMTP Server. To ensure that everything is working correctly, the plugin includes a feature to send a test email. To do this, go to the Post SMTP area and click the Send a Test Email option. Enter the email address to which you want to send a test email and click Next. If you entered the details correctly, you should see a success message. Additionally, you should see a new email at the email account that you sent the test message to. If everything worked, you've finished with the setup. If you have a problem, you can debug it by going to Post SMTP, then Email Log, and viewing the specific error message for failed emails. The plugin will also suggest a solution. For example, if you entered the wrong password, it will tell you to double check those details. If you can't figure out what's going wrong, you can consider using another free SMTP server, such as the free Gmail SMTP server. Do you still have questions about the Outlook SMTP settings or how to use them with your WordPress website? Please let us know in the comments. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%. And you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. Let us show you the Kinsta difference. Try a free demo of our My Kinsta dashboard at demo.kinsta.com. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.